With confidence high and five games left, Borough were about to hit a setback in an unlikely venue. Wolverhampton Wanderers were facing up to relegation, but the Wolves still had some bite.
This test on his knee to play in this match. Here he is in possession, and it's his cross in. Mills, and that's the opening goal of the game, and it's Cole Cort. Naylor's long throw in, Echiog with the header. Cameron is on the turn, and it's 2-0. Well, it was an excellent finish in the end from Henri Camara.